You will need permanent markers, spray bottle, paintbrush, and alcohol. Step 1. Draw 3 swirls with color, starting at the middle of the t-shirt and expanding to the sides. Make the swirls wider as you get farther from the swirl's center point. Step 2. On the top of the line, draw individual jagged perpendicular lines. Remember to make the line small at first and wider as you move away from the center point of the swirl. Repeat for each color. Leave a little bit of white in between each color. Step 3. Fill in the white in between each swirl of color with other colors. Step 4. Dip a paintbrush into the alcohol and then smear onto your design. You can also do that with the spray bottle.
I used both of them, the spray bottle and the paintbrush. Set it to dry and your t-shirt is ready. It's a simple, no-mess tie-dye. Thank you for watching until here, and please leave a comment if you like it. Bye, see you later!